Toucan Sam?
Want to see the Froot Loops world?
Yeah!
Follow me!
I fear no man, but that thing, it scares me.
Toucan Sam is just one of many animated serial mascots, but he's still an iconic piece of TV history. He would appear in his very own commercials for several decades, soaring through skies and going on grand adventures. Since he only exists to sell more Froot Loops, that's how these adventures always end. But despite him being merely just a serial mascot, he still has an incredibly recognizable design that anyone would be able to spot from a mile away. Well, not really a mile, more like a supermarket aisle, I guess. Whatever, it doesn't matter. The official Froot Loops social media has started rebranding their beloved mascot, and things will never be the same as they once were. Introducing everyone to Sam's new design is this Facebook post featuring a happy nightmare that stares back at us with his abnormally large eyes. Let's just say people weren't jumping out of their seats at the announcement. Yeah, there are some things that make this design worse than the previous one. What you'll realize is that instead of going for that classic, smooth 3D feel, Toucan Sam has taken on a completely two-dimensional appearance. Basically, things were taken in a much simpler direction, which some people online are comparing to lazily drawn cartoons. How can you turn this into this without getting complaints? Oh yeah, can we please talk about the mouth? Not only would this fit right on a person instead of a bird, but why is it placed here specifically? You got a beak, bro. Where's the law in nature that birds can talk like that with half of the mouth on their face and the other half on their beak for some reason? Speaking of the beak, what's with this weird colorful gradient? Kinda feels like we're back in the early 2000s. On Twitter, you'll come across so many people who have taken the new Toucan Sam design and then did a few adjustments to make it legitimately good. This is actually appealing to look at. It goes away from 3D, but still feels true to the character and gets the marketing appeal across at the same time. Now look, I completely understand change is good. We knew Toucan Sam as one way for decades, but it's only natural that things wouldn't stay the same forever. My problem isn't the fact that there's a new Froot Loops mascot design, but instead, it's how lazy the design is compared to everything that came before. Who knows? Maybe the company realized that they get so much backlash that it would actually give them even more attention in advertising. Yeah, right. Nobody online is gonna talk about it much in a video or anything like that. Oh, okay. You win this one, Froot Loops. Anyway, we already know this thing's gonna start appearing in future cereal commercials, but let's just hope he doesn't make the jump to boxes on the shelves. That's the sign of the darkest days. But we need to pay respect to the original Toucan Sam because he's dead, and it looks like he ain't coming back anytime soon. Thanks for everything, soldier. But anyway, that's all for this video. Subscribe for more awesome cartoon videos, give a thumbs up, and comment below, let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.